The power to defeat the vampires is now in our hands, and that bastard Dorin has no doubt met his maker. If anyone deserved death, it is he. No one will shed a tear for his miserable life. Countless others have met the same fate by his hand. The quest is going well. We have what we need to confront the Dark Lord, and I sense Gabriel's determination to see this through. The vampires must know we have the relic, and I am sure they will move to stop us if they can.